three things when I am going to the rivers today. Those who thirst in the Lord are like Mount Zion, which cannot be moved, but abides forever. Psalms 125:1. How nice day, God bless.